I didn't have a best wave at the Volcom Pipe Contest last year. I'm a terrible heat surfer, and that was probably the pinnacle of my terrible heat surfing career. And I actually think if I got dead last in my first heat, let's establish that. If you look at my wave point total, I may have gotten dead last in the entire contest. It was pretty bad. I had a shocker. I was out of rhythm, couldn't find waves, and yeah, just pretty much blew it.